look, a debut to remember, an assist and a man of the match award. You must be very happy with the start you've made.
Yeah, I was happy with the game and the way the lads played and stuff, but I think more it was just, you know, a lot of time out for the lads and stuff, and I haven't played a while for myself, so it was good to just get the 3 points in the end and extend the points at the top, but I think the main point was the 3 points.
Yeah, I mean, we started well. The early goal helped settle us, and getting two up at the break, the game was in our hands by that point, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was down to us at half time. We had a lot to do still going into it, but I think we just needed to stay calm, remain patient, and keep the ball, and we knew the goals would come.
You come in this week, you couldn't have had too much time with the squad before the game, but you settled fairly quickly.
Yeah, I've had a few days to see the lads training and stuff. Training's been good, a good tempo, a good standard. And the lads have helped me settle in great. They've all took to me and I've took to them. It's been nice to meet them and stuff and get to know them better.
And I presume from a personal objective, you're here just to play as many games as you can between now and the end of the season?
Yeah, well, that's what I'm grateful, just to be able to get the chance to play again. It's been a while for myself, so I'm happy to just be out there playing again.
We've now got a full week ahead before we go into a very, very busy schedule. Is that an exciting thing for the players, given that we've not had football for so long, to have two games a week coming up fairly shortly?
Yeah, definitely. I think the lads just all want to play, you know, they've had a while off and stuff like that, so we just want to play as much as we can. So the Saturday Tuesday, I think, suits us as well. We're a strong, fit team, so I think it's good going into the tough schedule.
No, but I want you to go look at, because the manager's looking for you.
All right. Is that all right? Perfect.